Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Frankie Hard Work with another video. And this video is about that shooting in Chicago, man. It was 4 adults, 2 kids, man. That got shot at a baby shower. They saying that it looked like it came from like a retaliation from an incident that happened earlier. They said that 2 gunmen walked up at the baby shower, which is crazy, and just started letting it off. You know what I mean? They were saying something about an incident that happened earlier between gangs. And of course, you know, they saying that it's gang related. But the thing else I read in there that was crazy to me is the situation, you know what I mean? Like, I think people taking this no snitching shit kind of far. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially with the situation that is four adults and 2 babies, man. And they saying they get limited cooperation from people. We gotta stop that bullshit, y'all. Like, come on now. We gotta get to a point where some shit that not no snitching rules do not apply with certain shit, man. Like, when it comes to babies and shit like that, if you there and you know something, man, just do what you can, bro. I understand that the stigma we got with the you can't say anything to anybody about nothing. If you feel like that, you tell somebody and they tell somebody, man. It just got to get out there, though, bro. It really do got to get out there, man, because it's getting crazy, man. It really is with this no snitching shit, especially when it comes to babies, man. Like, it was 2 babies shot in that situation, man. And you got these ignorant-ass niggas that come out here and do shit and just start shooting. Now, I'm not going to put everybody in that position because as black people, that's what we always do. We always try to say, black people, we need to get together. But these is individuals that do these shits, man. Some fucked up individuals that we need out of our community. So I just wanted to just say something about that situation, man, because it's getting out of hand, bro. It really, really is, man. Rest in peace to all 6 of them, man. It's crazy. I don't know if they said 4 shots. I don't know if they dead or anybody died or nothing like that, but still, man, it's just crazy, man. We got to get our shit together, and we got to just stop. Certain motherfuckers, man, we can't allow, man. Because in a sense, that's white supremacy, man, what they doing. So it was just something I wanted to say real quick, man. Y'all be easy, man. Have a good day.